When we set out to build the Jacinto 7 platform, we wanted to create a processor technology that helps our customers advance the megatrends in vehicle safety, electrification, and connectivity. But not only in luxury vehicles, but throughout the entire fleet. That meant we had to deliver game-changing performance and higher levels of functional safety so our customers can deliver safer, more enjoyable driving experiences. And we had to do it with a smart approach that enabled our customers to drive down system-level cost. One of the biggest achievements was improving the power efficiency of the silicon. Jacinto 7 silicon delivers our most efficient deep learning performance to date. We crafted purpose-built accelerators that provide computer vision processing in 8-megapixel resolution to help the car see clearly over long distances in all driving conditions. We added internal memory and connected each functional subsystem with an SoC fabric that's high bandwidth and low latency to help the car respond more quickly to objects and hazards on the road. All this resulted in silicon that can handle high-performance ADAS functions at just 5 to 20 watts. So building safer, greener cars will explode the real-time data needs throughout the vehicle, as advanced automotive systems have to make a myriad of safety and non-safety related decisions. With that in mind, we elevated the functional safety capability of the silicon with an integrated safety MCU that is ASIL-D capable. And our innovative architecture isolates safety and non-safety functions on the MCU, giving our customers the ability to design mixed criticality systems. Jacinto 7 processors are the most advanced automotive processors we've ever built. They're highly scalable for use in a wide range of next-generation automotive designs. And they all use a single software development kit that helps reduce system-level complexity and eases development cost. We're excited about the future of automotive technology, and we really look forward to seeing what our customers are going to create with our new Jacinto 7 processors.